Payoff pitch. Hit deep down the right field line. If it's fair, it's gone. And that one is a fair ball. Blake Mitchell clobbers his fourth home run of the season, and Columbia has a 2-1 lead. Mitchell wrapped it around the right field foul pole and sent it to Lexington Medical Center Be Well Picnic Pavilion. Columbia has their first lead of the night.